All right. Hello? Let's get this started. Victim contemplates something from something else, so she says. Nep, your noises are distracting. What's wrong? Is it your stomach? When Nep Nep makes that noise, she's in deep thought. She's deep in thought. Why don't we try to guess what it is? Ooh, nice. Let's see you guess. I bet you were thinking about what to eat for dinner. Wrong. You think I only want to eat or something? I know. You're wondering how to become a cuter, more. How to become cuter. To attract more boys. Hey, Blessing. How's it going? Not like I ever think about that, but you're wrong. Then, are you thinking how to become a monster hunting hero? Oh, warmer. But you know, I think about that all the time. I woke up late as usual, roughly 3 hours late. You're pretty complicated. But other than that, I'm doing good. Compa, you're starting to make those noises too. So, what is it, Nep? Don't smirk and say nothing. Well, you know these prophecies about the main character having the blood of a legendary hero running through their veins? Was not expecting that sentence to be that long. Yep. Like those games, right? What about it? I should have that blood in me too, right? But why am I still all junky at fighting monsters? Huh? Nep Nep, are you ill? Nope, I'm for serious. I hope you forget to think about this so hard you forget to breathe. Damn. That would be the shop. My heart blog updated. Okay. The heretic admits defeat and reveals the monster's source. No information on the key fragment is found. Meanwhile, an unexpected visitor surprises the party. That's right, because when she was in the forest, they carried her. Singing Lorelai. Ooh. The heck? I just noticed that there's no sound coming from this. Well, I want to try something. Oops. Might help if I can get the command correct.
Oh my, how lewd.
Okay. I might have to do this. Okay, good. That did it. Control the guy, just put down. All right. Now you can hear it, but you can't see it.
It's Neptune of love and justice. In the name of the Basilicom, I'll punish you.
Okay, that was odd. Didn't miss much.
Okay. Can you block this? I never let my prey go. Alright, getting better. Just get out already. Alright, getting better. Get ready. Can you block this? Alright, getting better. No running. Here I come. Hi-ya! Alright, one more. Got him good. My turn.
That's what I thought.
Get ready. This is a bonus. Take it home. All right, getting better. Are you keeping up with me? Did you think that was it? Too bad. Did you think that was it? Too bad. My turn.
Is it right here or is it?
I hope we find something nice.
No, it's actually true. Okay.
I'ma break it.
I think I'll use it then.
Did you think that was it? Too bad. All right, getting better. This is a bonus. Take it home. I never let my prey go.
Oops.
I wonder what kind of items are here. To go treasure hunting? get you from... I'll go as much as I can. That wasn't enough to tick me down.
got this.
End battle. Pray go. Don't rely on weapons too much.
Here I come. This storm will. I've got this. This storm will.
Getting better. How about this? No. Yes. Yeah.
justice. In the name of the Basilicum, I'll punish you.
Can you block this?
This is a bonus. Take it home. Did you think that was it? Too bad. This is a bonus. Take it home. This is a bonus. Take it home. Different level. Situation like this.
Oh, no, the girl on this map, unfortunately.
This is a bonus. Take it home. All right, getting better. Get ready. Let me break up. Here I come. No way. Again, our absolute victory. I wish I knew what it felt like. My prey go.
Can. I'll go with.
next time.
Everyone secretly moves while moves Whiteheart out of the Basilicon, but the movements were already taken into account by their foes. They return to the underground path, leaving the CPU at the end.
Why are you back here? The goddess is at the inn now. We have to stay here and stop the extremists. They'll find out the goddess isn't here in no time. I don't hear anything. Can hear some monster cries, though. The messengers probably sent monsters instead of humans. I guess it makes things simpler for us. Fighting each one will take forever. We need to cut off the source. We got most of the monsters here, but this isn't the end. What do we do?
Entremet is probably taken over by now. They know I'm hiding here, too.
They'll probably be here soon. I really don't want to fight the guild.
Why are they doing this now?
That's because the Overlord's messenger is on their side. If we take her down, their confidence should dissipate. How are we gonna find her? Do you want to use me? My body? She stops me, so she must want it, right? No! That's way too risky! We can use the underground tunnel and... But we'd have to fight the guild that way. It'd be best if we could lure out the messenger. Maybe we should write a threatening letter?
The party writes the threatening letters to lure out the Overlord's messenger. Each writes their own, hoping one will strike a nerve.
Letter to work. We all wrote one, but which one set you off?
Neptune, how dare you mistake the Overlord's name for Moron? How could you possibly get that wrong?
Huh? I thought I wrote Momus. You saw it, right, Iffy? You were probably thinking about yourself while writing the letter. I'm glad your idiocy smoked you out, though.
Yes, it's all according to plan. Now then, Miss Messenger, get ready to settle this.
You still want to fight. Louise's CPU has run away and Entrema has already fallen. But I'll never turn down an opportunity to be rid of you. Here I come, Neptune.
To this.
Not bad.
wonder. Da-da-da! Okay, cool. Now we just gotta take care of the guild.
That's the goddess's job. I'm sure the guild members will apologize when they know the messenger was beaten.
Everyone expects some good news since they got invited to the Basilicon by Whiteheart.
Hello, is this our second meeting?
I don't know if I'm just used to seeing you or if it's your appearance. You never seem to look like a goddess.
Well,